गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हैव अ नाइस डे। स्टैंडर्ड 7th हिस्ट्री यूनिट 3 राइस ऑफ मराठास एंड पेशवास। इंट्रोडक्शन। द राइजिंग पावर ऑफ मराठास इन साउथ वेस्ट पोस्टेड द रियल डेंजर टू द मुगल एम्पायर। Saji Bhonsle, Shivaji father, an officer of the Ahmednagar state and later Bijapur, proved to be a thorn in the flesh of the Mughals even in Shah Jahan's period. But it was his son Shivaji who attained glory among the Marathas as he could stop the Mughal empire's expansion in the Deccan. Shivaji was a gallant fighter, army general and a guerrilla leader. He built up a band of brave mountaineers who were loyal to him. With their help he captured many forts and gave Aurangzeb commanders a tough time. As Marathas grew stronger, the Mughal Empire weakened. The Mughal Emperor had to recognize the right of Marathas to collect the Chauth tax all over the Deccan. Warfare opened opportunities for talented commanders who contributed to the vigorous expansion of Maratha power early in the 18th century. The Prime Minister of Maratha rulers, they called the Peshwas. So from the time of Shagu held the real power. Under the aegis of Maratha power, the Peshwas continued their supremacy until 1761. So next, discuss a topic, factor responsible for the rise of Maratha. Geographical features. The physical features of Maratha country developed certain peculiar qualities among the Marathas which distinguished them from the rest of the people of India. During the 16th century, the Sultan of Bijapur and Ahmednagar had recruited them to serve in cavalry. Their presence was helpful to the Sultan in balancing the political ambitions of the Muslim soldiers in their service. The rocky and mountainous terrain gave protection to the Marathas from invaders. It proved to be advantageous in guerrilla warfare of Marathas. So next, discuss a topic, Bhakti movement and the Marathas. The spread of Bhakti movement in Maharashtra helped the Maratha people develop consciousness of their identity and oneness. It promoted a feeling of unity, especially in terms of social equality among the Marathas. In the Maratha region, the religious leaders were drawn from different social groups. Eknath, Tukaram and Ramdas were the noted Bhakti saints. Tukaram and Ramdas had considerable influence on the life of Shivaji. So next, discuss a topic, literature and the language of the Marathas. Marathi language and literature also served to develop unity among the people. Hymns composed in the Marathi language by Bhakti saints were sung by the people of all castes and classes. Next topic, Shivaji. Shivaji, born in 1627, grew up under the care of his mother Jijabai, who influenced him with his stories from Hindu epic Ramayana and Mahabharata. Shivaji's teacher and guardian Dadaji Gondadev, it's very important children. Shivaji, teacher and guardian. Dadaji Gondadev. They trained him in the art of horse riding, warfare and state administration. At the age of 18, 1645, when he had just entered the military career, he successfully captured Kondana, a fort near Pune. The following year, he took the fort of Torna. Then he succeeded in conquering Raigarh, which was rebuilt by him. So next, the Shivaji, the confrontations with Sultan of Bijapur. Shivaji became totally independent after the death of his guardian Gondadev, 1649. He also got his father Jagir transferred to him, which was earlier looked after by Gondadev. The strength of his army was Mavali fort soldiers. With their help, Shivaji conquered many of hill forts near Pune. He captured Purandar from the Mughals. Shivaji military rights angered the Sultan of Bijapur. He held Shivaji father captivity and released him only after Shivaji's promised to suspend his military rights. Shivaji kept his word and remained at peace with Bijapur from then on till his father Shaji's death. During his period to tone up his administration. So next, consolidations of Maratha power. Shivaji resumed his rights after his father's death and conquered Jawali 1656 from the Maratha chief Chandra Rao Mor. He also reduced all the lesser Maratha chief around Pune to subordination. The soldiers of Bijapur from the hill, the fortress acquired by Sultan of Bijapur were driven out and replaced with his own commander. These moves and defeat of Bijapur army sent to punish Shivaji alarmed the Mughal officials. When the Mughals made their punitive expectation, the Shivaji boldly confronted them. In 1659, he killed Afzal Khan, the notable general of Bijapur. In 1663, he wounded and chased away the Mughal general and Aurangzeb's uncle Sister Khan. To cap this bold act, he audaciously directed his soldiers to plunder Surat 1664, the major Mughal port on the Arabian Sea. So we will discuss the next class. Thank you.